What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the black screen share issue for Discord on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. First of all, make sure to run Discord as an administrator. Make sure to right-click the Discord icon in your system tray and select Quit Discord. Open up your Task Manager when searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end all Discord processes from running in the background. When this is done, open up your Start menu and search for Discord. Right-click the icon and select Run as Administrator. After starting up the application, the black screen issue should be fixed for a lot of you. Try to go live on a server and see if the issue is resolved or not. If you still get the black screen share issue, go ahead with the next step, which is to disable the latest technology option. To do so, simply navigate to the User Settings icon, located to the bottom left of your window. Here, scroll down on the left-hand side menu. Under the App Settings, you'll find the Video and Voice option. Here, scroll down and, under Voice Diagnostics, disable the Use our latest technology to capture your screen and Use an experimental method to capture audio from games option by toggling their switches off. Once these two options are disabled, close your Discord application and restart it again as we did before by right-clicking the Discord icon and running it as an admin. Check if this fixes the issue. If not, then proceed with the following fix. Navigate back to your Discord user settings and here select Video and Voice. The Video and Voice settings will open up. Here, scroll down and under Video Codec, disable the H.264 hardware acceleration option by toggling its switch off. This will hopefully solve your black screen share issue on Discord. If not, then you will need to clear the Discord cache. To do so, close Discord entirely and use the shortcut Windows key and R to open up your Run dialog. In the Run dialog box, type %appdata% and hit Enter. A File Explorer window will open up. Here, make sure to locate and delete the Discord folder. This will clear all the Discord cache and will help resolve the black screen share issue. However, if none of these fixes work for you, go ahead and uninstall Discord entirely and reinstall it from scratch. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.